I think UFO influenced a lot of bands, but in very different ways. I think for stance and poses and methods of visual things, I think they definitely made a lasting impression on Steve Harris. I think he'd be the first to admit it.
Oh, definitely. Yeah, without a doubt. I mean, you know, Mate's been influenced by many bands, but UFO definitely one of them, that's for sure. I mean, Pete Way for me particularly, you know, I mean, playing and posing. Drinking as well, probably.